Hello, young lady. I know many secrets, and I'd be willing to help you for a small fee. I have moonflower seeds. In case you didn't know, moonflowers are a delicacy among dragons.
Hello, traveler. You are always welcome in my store.
Greetings, how can I help you? Your sister is missing, you say? Alas, I haven't seen her, so I cannot help you. Finally made up your mind, eh? Here, I hope these magic items will help you in your noble quest. Ariel, is that you?
Oh,
long time no see. I was friends with your uncle, and the last time I saw you, you were just a little girl. You can reach the estate by river. I have an old schooner you can use. Unfortunately, getting fair wind might be problematic. Damn these cultists with their black magic! Damn them all! You should speak to the dragon. I'm sure he has some magic items that will be of assistance.
Greetings, traveler. I'm your uncle. Those were the times. There was a war, and we fought for different sides. I was young and foolish back then, but eventually, I realized my folly. The only thing these evil forces are good for is sowing hate and destruction. Sail to the estate, you say? Oh yes. If you need fair wind, I will help you. But you'll need to help me brew a potion with the following ingredients. Moonflower petals, poisonous apple, grapes, eye of flame, mint leaf. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Here, take this thing I found by the bridge. It's pretty. Maybe you can use it. All right, I have to go now. My mum's been waiting for me.
Thank you.
Thank you, traveler. Take this magic chalk and draw magic symbols on the sails of your vessel, and you will have all the fair wind you need. Safe travels to you, my dear.
Hello, Traveler.
Excellent choice.
I got it from a savage.
Excellent choice.
Gorgeous work of art, isn't it? I got it from a savage.
I am sure you will like this most of all.